It's a cold morning. It's really cold right now. So guys, we're up early because we have 7:45 call time at the bus stop. So we're going to Mount Fuji today. It's a whole day excursion and I'm really excited because it's really, it's the reason why I went here for my birthday to see Mount Fuji, because I haven't seen it yet, like ever. Now we are
waiting for the bus.
It's 7, a little past 7, so yeah.
We're waiting for
the Hato bus, so our trips. Yeah. The fifth station of Mount Fuji. So we can actually see Mount Fuji because it's kind of foggy. It's surrounded by clouds or whatever, so we can't see it. But we are at the fifth station. This is the highest point where motor coaches or buses can go. This is the highest point we can go if we're not going to climb the mountain, which is a goal, by the way. That's my goal in life, to climb Mount Fuji, besides the Swiss Alps. Hi, we are 1,327 feet above sea level, so we are on top of Mount Koma, I'll put it down below. Here is the view. There's a temple.